If we find that your child has a history of allergy symptoms around certain exposures or seasons, or if their asthma is difficult to control with standard therapies, we may consider doing a blood test or skin test to look for specific allergies.